And it's locked. I just keep getting better.
You're possible, I suppose.
Anything around here we can swipe?
You barely even walk through the door.
Well, we obviously can't sleep here. Might as well get something out of it.
That's all of them.
Seems like it. Nice work.
That?
Shall we take a look?
Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we?
Go for it.
Best not to overthink these things, eh?
Aha! Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it? Look out!
Back off! I got just the thing.
Kind of magic requires more range.
Kind of guessed that already.
out of the way. Your chance.
Here it comes.
Gotta work a little there.
Only a little?
Check it out, fortress.
Well, it'll be a good chance to flex our muscles.
I never said we're going.
This looks like a big one. Kind of magic requires more range.
Kind of guessed that already.
How many of them are there?
I'm gonna say a party's worth. Let's dance. Oh, damn. Oh.
Out of the way.
Worth a shot.
Oh, look, a tower.
You say pretty well for a lump of metal.
When I need to, yes.
Got you on your toes now.
Thank you. I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint. No two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from. Did one of them summon the others?
Probably. Nice to have friends to back you up, huh?
Don't tell me you're jealous.
We got this! Oh, this one.
Focus spray. Bitter brutality of the friendless.
Shut up.
Why are you so determined to get back to New York?
New York. And because this place is insane. Okay, what do you say? Kick some ass, take some names?
Feeling a little bloodthirsty, are we? Now's your chance.
On it!
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already. place sure is something.
It does rather pique one's interest.
This place gives me the creeps.
Stay on your guard. I sense enemies ahead.
Not a great welcome.
At least you got a welcome. Ooh, it is rather, isn't it?
Dead end.
Then I
saw. Oh, man, not another lock. Boring.
Poor lock never stood a chance.
Maybe we should just tiptoe past them.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't. Oh, shit. I think I might have pissed them off.
When will you learn to be more careful?
You're gonna love this!
My ace in the hole!
Well, do something!
Now's your chance!
On it!
That kind of magic requires more range.
Kinda guessed that already.
Seems to be over now.
Seems to be. Very reassuring.
No fooling around this time. This is not going to be easy.
I got this.
I don't like the look of this. Huh.
Don't let it go to your head.
Of these things again.
Thank you. I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it. Scylla ruled over one joyless realm, huh?
Or did she make it joyless?
Deep.
This one seems like something of a handful.
Yep, better start pulling your weight.
Now's your chance.
Here it comes. Ah! Ooh-yah.
That's the stuff. Now let's find something we can really get our teeth into.
Nah, I'm good. It's not like I'm in training for the world title. Another Partha.
A common find, apparently.
Guess it's my lucky day. Yeah. They just left them.
A hard choice to make, I'm sure, but necessary.
Looks like we're done here.
It does, doesn't it?
Might as well pocket this. Well, this place is fun. There's nothing here but rocks. Look at that rock.
Yes, Tanta intended her realm to be unforgiving in every respect.
Sounds about right. Man, I would so not have been Team Syla.
Frey, would you mind going and taking a closer look at that tower?
Sure.
I think it might help us get a better sense of our surroundings.
You don't expect me to climb that, do you?
You're on Syla's turf now. I imagine her minions will be coming after you with a vengeance.
Those insane soldiers, you mean?
The very same. Try not to get murdered, won't you?
I'll see what I can do.
Now's your chance.
On it!
Here it comes.
Got you on your toes now.
Look out.
Oh, come on.
Let me guess. You want to go see what's at the top?
Well, towers are built to be climbed. Seems we're free of any immediate danger.
Here's hoping it stays that way.
Did you find something?
Running off. Let's go.
That's what made it so perfect for toughening up soldiers.
Yeah, and so not perfect for a relaxing getaway.
Thank you.
That went well.
Let's see. What do we got here?
Use this.
Something's there. What should we do?
Could pretend we didn't notice. Gotta hurt. Look over there. What's that weird statue?
It looks like one of those cat things you so enjoy.
Is that a cat? In the middle of the break?
I assume that is no ordinary cat.
Good kitty.
Goodness, you're a regular cat, child.
Something about that cat felt different, don't you think?
Funny you mention that. I was just thinking I detected a hint of Tartar magic.
Huh. Could they be connected somehow? Wonder where it went.
Thank you.
Might as well pocket this.
The locals used to do a roaring trade in military hardware.
Oh yeah, Johidi made weapons here, right?
Yes. Not a skill she's had much use for since relocating to Sokol. I sense a hostile presence. Be on your guard.
Yeah. Stay frosty. Got it.
Of magic requires more range.
Uh-oh.
You're looking a little green around the gills.
You think there might be a reason for that? Finders keepers. Gotta be careful. Was kinda hoping to find some kick-ass treasure in there.
One can expect too much of dilapidated shacks, young Frey.
Guess so.
Like everybody showed up.
Might as well make the most of the opportunity.
Do I have to? try this for size. Whoa!
Looks like the coast is clear.
Let's not get careless.
Huh. What's this?
Ugh, the air's so dry.
Dear old Syla. She really didn't want anyone having any fun.
Laugh it up. You don't have to breathe this stuff. What the hell is this? This looks so different from Janoon.
Madness is like a fingerprint, no two alike. As unique as the individual mind it springs from.
All right. Hey, that cat.
Did it tail us here?
Oh, that's so sweet.
Hey, little guy. How about some rubs right here?
you find something?
Dreaming of a new life. Yeah, I can sympathize with that.
A heady mix of hope and anxiety. It's never easy upping sticks and moving.